Hello, massage nurse. Today I want to show you how to treat the levator scapula. And what I usually do is, I'm sitting down so you guys can see me, but the origin is from the transverse processes of C1, 2, 3, and 4. And then it inserts at the superior anterior border of the scapula. So what I want to do is I want to put her arm out a little bit, like bend it so it'll flex the shoulder, and then push out a little bit so I can really get underneath on the anterior portion of the scapula. I'm pushing like this with my hand. I'm not doing 90 degree angles because that will really hurt your wrist. So I'm just pushing lightly. And if you have a larger person, you can push with your forearm and just bring up that scapula as far as you can. And I'm feeling for the scapula here, and I am getting to the insertion of it. And then you can, I do this, like, come on, baby, like you're calling somebody over. I'm uncurling right here over underneath the upper trap and just feeling for the levator scapula. You can also do with, you know, with your thumb, the money. You can also do it here on the levator scapula, but you want to really get to the insertion, the belly, and then right here, the transverse processes. And what I do is I kind of scoop out a little bit. You can use your tool, but it's better. You have to be real careful here. So you get really close to C1, 2, 3, and 4, and just kind of scoop out. And this shouldn't take more than, you know, 2 or 3 minutes. And if she has a trigger point, especially with people that, you know, are hunched over now, you know, with their games or just stressed, they raise, because levator scapula, that's what it does, is it raises your shoulders. So you want to make sure and treat the origin, the belly, and then the insertion. All right, guys, till the next time, create a great day.